I'm Alex.
I'm Sammy.
And we will discuss today creative, constructive society in which all people could be happy.
They can learn a lot of something. They are so happy. Yeah, for every day. Yeah. They don't think anything. Maybe they can get many skills.
Yeah, they can develop themselves, right?
Yes.
Okay, let's get a little bit more detailed. Yeah? We can discuss some small details, right? The qualities of this kind of society.
Make people be happy.
Yes. What kind of education should be there? Should it be free? Should it be expensive or cheap or free at all? Should it be good quality or so-so?
For free.
Free education. That's good. That's a good idea. I also like it. Quality. How good quality should be. Teachers, they teach their students with passion, paying much effort, enjoy, or they just should not care as much.
I think maybe the students, they must enjoy the classes.
Students must enjoy the classes.
And then they can learn a lot of things. They can get some good. They can maybe find a good job for them.
Then can get good skills and it will be easy for them to have a good job after this, right? Okay, yes. But I imagine that how kids can enjoy classes, I think this can happen only if teacher also enjoys the class, right?
I agree. Support
you. Good. So enjoy what you are doing, right? Enjoy what you are doing. Then you can do this with passion, right? You can enjoy, and then your students also will enjoy, and everyone will be happy. And everyone will get good knowledge, right? High level knowledge, good quality skills and knowledge. Good. That's education. Now medicine. What kind of medicine should be in this good, comfortable society? Medicine.
A medicine, yeah.
Yeah. So, what kind of medicine should we
do? What kind of medicine?
Yes.
For example, very, very simple. For example,
yes.
If I eat some medicine, I will not die.
Medical care. I use another word, not medicine. Medical care. What kind of medical care should be? Medical care. So should it be good quality and cheap, or it should be low quality and expensive?
Cheap. Yes, because
we have a lot
of poor family. Yeah, they can eat what they need, medicine. They are sick. Yes. They need medicine. But when the medicine is so cheap, they can buy. Yeah.
But nowadays, if we buy cheap medicine, they are poor quality. But I guess.
But the government, maybe the government can give some money for the poor
government. Or I guess this medicine, this medical care can be somehow supported by government so that everyone could afford to have a good quality health care, right? It doesn't matter your income level, you just come and the hospital accept anyone. If you have problems, they will treat you, right? Alright, medicine, education, what else? Ah, let's talk about working conditions, right? Working conditions. Such an example, 4 days a week, 4 hours per day. What do you feel about this?
4 days.
Yeah, 4 days a week, 4 hours a day. What do you think about it?
I agree 4 days a week.
So you like this idea, yeah? 4 days a week.
Yes.
And 4 hours a day, is this too little or too much? Or like too little time?
I think it's not too much.
It's not enough, yeah? So you'd like to work more? You'd like to work 5 hours, yeah? 1 hour more, right?
Yeah, okay, that's okay.
That's five is good number, you like five. Okay, all right. About vacation, vacation time. I don't want to ask you how long, I just want to ask you how you feel about vacational period. It should be just enough for you to have rest so that you recover yourself and you feel that you want to come back home and already start work, yes? So it should be sufficient, yes? So maybe 1 month a year or 2 months a year? Half a year? Or half a year?
Maybe 1 month a year. I like to try.
So you're so humble, just 1 month. Start with two. Try two. Maybe you
I like to try.
Maybe you like it. 2 months a year would be not bad, yeah?
Would be not bad.
Okay.
Yeah.
The next is your ideas. What else you could add?
My ideas?
Yes. What else you could add to make society, to make life of each and every person become more comfortable and happy? Just to make people happy, you know? That's a basic goal. To make such society in which people could feel themselves happy. You imagine such kind of conditions, such kind of society, the people will be happy there, in your mind.
I think it's very easy.
Okay.
The first, the people, they can eat every day. Yeah, for breakfast, for lunch, for dinner. Because until now, a lot of poor family, they don't have something to eat.
They have not enough food, yes? So there will be no people who feel hungry, who have hunger, yes? Hungry, yes?
So I wish a lot of people, they can eat what they want. This is my appeal.
So no hungry people, yes?
Yeah,
no starving people, yeah?
Yes.
What else can we do?
For food, and for house. Yes. I think people, they have belong to their house.
So they have a place to live, yes? Good. So food and place to live.
They have a sweet family.
What do you mean sweet family?
Because until now, a lot of family,
sure.
They So the kids, they must choose, okay, I will follow my dad or follow my mom.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Broken family.
So makes the kids so unhappy.
Of course.
So I wish they have
full family. Yeah,
and sweet. And sweet. Every day, daddy, mommy, kids. Okay, I love you.
And they have enough love, yes?
Grandpa, grandma, yeah, they live together.
Everyone shares enough love to kids, right? Right. So I guess for this to happen, the parents also should be happy, right? They should have no troubles in their life.
Yes.
Do not disturb them from sharing love inside the family, right? Within the family. So for that, it means parents, they should have a good job. The job that they enjoy, right? That makes them better and also makes them happy, right? That they can come back home and share this happiness to family members, right? And also parents should get enough money, right? For their job.
And they
also should have enough free time to spend with their families.
Yeah, I agree.
Yes, it's a basic policy.
They must free time to travel.
Enough time to travel. When they travel, they actually spend time with their families.
With their families to go anywhere.
So it's like easy to in this perfect society we have such conditions that we can easily cross borders, we can travel to other countries with no troubles, like almost no borders. We can go wherever
because they can study a lot of country. They can see a lot of new house, maybe new cars, yeah, and new things, maybe new environment.
New environment, yes. Okay, so traveling, and all these can
food, make house and
family.
Job, yeah.
And ability to travel, around the world.
Yeah. The perfect ending.
Great. And then people can develop themselves, right? They can not just learn one thing, yes, do one thing. They can learn many things. They can develop themselves, right? Become more rich inside, yes? Not just rich outside, yes? Also become more rich inside. Cool. I also like this. Okay, maybe.